Welcome back. Despite a police charge sheet against the principal of the Army Public School in Jaipur in a case of sexual harassment, there has been no action by the Army in the matter against the principal. Army authorities instituted two inquiries into the case. They found nothing against the principal. Instead, terminated the services of the victim. Witnesses in the case say that they are being intimidated by the authorities and want the principal removed.
Mangla Bhatt is still struggling for justice. She and six other witnesses in a case of sexual harassment claim they are being intimidated by authorities of the Army Public School to take back their case against the school principal Rajiv Kumar Singh. Mangla says she was sexually harassed by the principal since he joined in 2010. Things finally came to a head on 16th November 2010 when he had a heated argument with Mangla and grabbed her breasts and pushed her. Mangla complained to Army authorities. Two inquiries were held, but instead of taking action against the principal, they terminated Mangla's services.
मेरे आर्ट रूम में आते और आर्ट रूम में आकर पीछे से ऐसे मारते और कहते कि मुझे बाहर चलो, मैं तुमसे बात करना चाहता हूँ और तुम मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगती हो, मंगला टुडे यू आर लुकिंग वेरी स्वीट, इस तरह की बातें करते और मंगला तुम जानती हो कि मैं तुम्हें परमानेंट कर दूंगा, तुम्हें कोई काम नहीं करना पड़ेगा.
The internal inquiries by the army was also clearly in violation of the Supreme Court's Vishakha guidelines. No woman headed the inquiry, only one lady member was present and an NGO was not called in either.
हर इंक्वायरी में वो राजीव सिंह अगर हैरिस सर हु इज द पावर सामने बैठेगा, आप बताइए कौन कैसे बोल सकता.
मंगला फाइनली लॉज्ड अ पुलिस कंप्लेंट. द प्रिंसिपल हैज बीन चार्ज शीटेड एंड इज करंटली ऑन बेल. विटनेसेस हु स्टूड अप फॉर मंगला, फोर टीचर्स एंड पियॉन्स से दे आर बीइंग इंटिमिडेटेड. थ्री टीचर्स हैव लॉस्ट देयर जॉब्स एंड फोर पियॉन्स हु आर आल्सो विटनेसेस आर नॉट बीइंग अलाउड टू एंटर द स्कूल. The army school is run by a management committee consisting of senior army officials. But when NDTV tried to contact Brigadier S.D. Mehta, the chairman of the army public school, he refused to comment. In Jaipur, Harsha Kumari Singh, NDTV.
In a statement, the army said Mrs. Mangla along with group of some employees are hell-bent upon prevailing over the truth and seemingly decided to go to any extent to malign the army school administration and disturb its smooth functioning. And the same will not be tolerated. The inquiry conducted based on Vishakha's judgment by school authorities has clearly brought out the conspiracy amongst them in that direction, unquote. To commemorate the courage displayed by the Indian Navy in attacking Karachi Harbour during the Indo-Pak War in 1971, the Navy Day is celebrated on the 4th of December every year. As part of the ongoing Navy Week celebrations in Chennai, the fleet ships of Indian Navy demonstrated helicopter operations, gunfiring, search and rescue operations in the Bay of Bengal. This is Anu George Kanjanathopal for NDTV Hindu, and I'll leave you with these visuals and see you again in the top of the hour of 9.